Esi ene kaja yaseda A refre woni pa hu Enso da mi pa ya ne se Mi renfi papa wa ya me Esi ene kaja yasedo A refre woni pa hu Adia ba ko na misre ne se Mi renfi papa wa ya me Na se mi bu kon 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 she me chi Baby a mi frene baby a me di O te fu Wa na ube to mi a ye we Me susu usu sisi Stand by and take account Or therefore Wait there, it had to be you
That's right
I said me boom kong 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 shemechi Baby I'm a friend and baby I'm a D Or therefore Why now better me on your way I said me susu usu sisi Stand by and take account Or therefore Wait there, it had to be you And take money
Oh, Charity, I call her Nadu, and it has not been easy. 50 years in a lifetime, it's not easy. We're not supposed to have this party, but 50 comes when it wants. So we decided to cut the people or the guests in a small portion so that we can have enough space to breathe. Let me come in and say, "Mo bi biya apaba." Say, "Yari we ni nechi." Oti mi ape. When the baby jaya sister Charity, na oti di in fishy ada when you're 50 no, eba ope. Na kesi, so say yeye, but niye do yeye or say yeye because e chungwa e niye do yeye. Oti mi mo ni na apaba. And before we continue, I would like to call our head pastor. He's not around. So my sweet husband, my dear husband, my best friend, my gossip partner, my personal person, Mr. Nana Seshi. Please give a very big hand over each and us to give us the opening prayer and then over the food as well.
Oh, Argentina. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I don't hear the amen properly. Children of God. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. We thank God that we are all here. We're going to pray and then we start the ball rolling. Our head pastor is not here. He's asked me to take over. Amen.
Amen.
Let us stand on our feet, please. Great things He has done, great things He will do, all to the Lord
be the glory. Great things He has done.
Magnify your name. God of heaven, we magnify your name this afternoon for the great things you have done. We thank you for the life of everybody here, especially our sister, Sister Charity, for blessing her with this age. Lord God Almighty, I know there's more ahead, and I pray that you make her live to see longer years,
amen.
Healthy years,
amen.
Prosperous years,
amen.
Peaceful years,
amen.
In the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Father, I thank you for each and every one here's life, for your divine protection upon our lives in this time of this pandemic. Father, it is you who protects. Commit everybody to your hands with your supernatural hand. Defend and protect us and save your children. Father, we gathered here to celebrate. Your word said we should go and celebrate. The day you have made, we should rejoice in it. Father, we have come to rejoice in it. We ask your hand of blessing for everyone. Whatever we are going to touch and eat, Father, we sanctify it the blood of Jesus.
Amen.
Lord God Almighty, we invite you into our midst, Holy Spirit. Come and take control. We cannot do it alone. This we ask in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
Glory be to God.
I would like to talk a little bit about this program, how it started, and the people that helped. We want to appreciate every single person. And I think last year, Bernadette told me and Sashila that my wife is going to be 50 years next year. And I would like you people to help me prepare a surprise birthday for her. So I said, "Eish, my wife is too emotional though, but we'll try." So then came this year, and then Corona also came. So we have to reschedule everything again. So we called one or two people who are all here, and then we put our hands together and here we are today. And I would like to call them. The first person is Mrs. Christina Ganser. Please big a very big round of applause. Now, she also turned 50 last year, so she's plus one today. The next person is our dear Mrs. Sheila Milanis. And the next person is Mrs. Juliet Davi Ama Asante. Chica. And the next, the least, but not the last, or the last of the least, is me. So, and I'm the MC as well. So, please give it up for these beautiful ladies. It has not been an easy day. We all support her. We have to call, make calls, connections, hide messages, and everything to make this a success. I said, thank you. God bless you all. I know that next time when I have something to do, I'll call you guys. Thank you very much. Please give it up to them.
I also like to say that there are some people who are also were also behind the scenes. Like, you know, people we contacted to do some cooking and helping. And to be honest, all of them did not, you know, say no or anything. Everybody said, oh, Sister Charity, we'll do it. So I want to thank Sister Charity Jifa, Sister Dorcas, and the people, Sister Evelyn, Auntie Evelyn, not Sister Auntie Evelyn, and the other people who also kept the secrets throughout and everything, all pastors and everybody who kept the secrets actually. Thank you all.
Okay, on your table, you see there is this candle burning, and under it has something like a glass thing. Okay, it's your present from Charity.
Wow.
When you're going home, take them with you, including the candles.
You're welcome.
Baby.
seda. A refrain won nipa ho. En so da me paya ne se. Mi renfi papa waya me. Esia ne kaje ni asedo. A refrain won nipa ho. Adia ba ko na mesre ne se. Mi renfi papa waya me. Na se mi pum 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 ko she mechi. Baby I'm friendy, baby I'm ready. Or therefore, why now better me on your way? I said, me susu, usu, sisi. Stand by and take account. Or therefore, wait there, it had to be you.
That's right.
I said, me boom, kong, 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 shamechi. Baby I'm friendy, baby I'm ready. Or therefore, why now better me on your way? I said, me susu, usu, sisi. Stand by. Take account, or therefore, wait, yeah, it has to be you. And take money, oh, money, oh, and the true way salute, yeah.
Now the party is about to begin. Whatever you eat, you are going to dance and burn all the fat before you leave here. So, with much that I do, let us welcome the celebrant of the day, Mrs. Charity Yanadu Mesa!
Oh,
any door closed against her destiny, we force that door open by the power and authority of the Holy Spirit. In Jesus' name, hallelujah. We are ready to cut the cake. Father, we thank you in the name of Jesus. You who wrote miracles in the past, and today you are a miracle working God. We thank you for all the families gathered here. We thank you for all the people who have come from far and near to make this day a blessed and a wonderful and a glorious day. I pray for the mentors. I pray. Charity is my own beloved. I love her when she sings. And today, I am honored to pray at this party. And I call forth the goodness of the Lord from the four corners of the world to come into their lives. May she live long, longevity and good health. Let all things work together for her good, because she loves the Lord and her family loves the Lord. We cut this cake as a symbol and a token to show that she will share all the good things you will bless her with each and every one of us and with every family present here today. We cut it in the name of the Father, the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
In Jesus' name, to the glory of God. Thank you, God. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Applause. Give God praise. Give God praise. Give God praise. Hallelujah. Hello? Hello?
Mommy, I have something to tell you. Dear Mommy, you have been so good to us for all this time. There were ups and downs, but we always got out of them. Without you, many things would be bad. I thank you for everything you have done for me, Deborah, my sister, and my father, Edmund. You are the best mother in the whole world. Thank you.
Oh, my soul, so I'm so glad you're my friend.
beautiful young man. It is not easy to stand in front of people and sing. I sing as well, and the first 2 minutes, the tension alone is something. But for him to stand in front of people and sing like this, for me, it's so emotional, and he's so reliable. He's everything. When you see him, when you see his galaxy, you can see that yes, he's there. Please give it up for Uncle Jeff. If you want any secret party, meet this man. He is all good in it. I'm a Jeff. Thank you. God bless you.
Thank you. Oh, That's what I got. from me.
That's awesome. I'm up and down, drive around them.
Thank you.